Academy of Montevideo, Uruguay, completes its 59th year, and President Juan José Amezaga arrives for formal ceremonies marking the anniversary. Director of the Academy, Colonel Toscano. President Amezaga. Defense Minister Kampos. And Army Inspector General Laguardia. Top-ranking cadets are honored. Diplomatic officials of Brazil, the United States, and Great Britain review the Uruguayan Cadet Corps in full dress parade.